A longtime Utah Jazz coach Jerry Sloan has passed away. He was 78 years old. The Jazz announced that Sloan died from complications of Parkinson's disease and Lewy body dementia. He revealed that diagnosis more than 4 years ago.